think about where to get support from, because you can get support from reading things like the module guides, from libraries, from the Canvas site as well, the reading lists, and also there are study skill books, and I think students don't often use those books. There's some excellent books around developing your study skills, and that's a good investment to make, that because it really helps you to develop skills that can actually really save you time.